boys speak in rhythm and girls in cool.
She got that right, folks.
Now, would that be an A?
Yes.
What letter size? Is that a T?
Yeah.
Two T's. Now, what letter is that? That looks like an H. Sure is. And there's an E. And that looks like a W. Matthew. That looks like MT. That's how you get your name in Elvish. We'll show you.
Two dots.
Well, hey, while we're at it, why don't you show them the punctuation?
I will do that.
Punctuate.
Dirty video head, use a cleaning cassette.
And for punctuation, here it goes. Comma is like your regular period, but your period is two dots stacked on top of each other.
Hey, that looks like a colon.
An exclamation mark, which is usually this, now becomes a sort of S in English.
I dig it.
And the American question mark now becomes...
You can follow logic. Our contestant on the work solution makes the common house a home.
How about that? Except...
The element of progress.
Except I did it backwards.
How about that?
I meant
to something
do it like
you
this.
Were headed toward.
I get it.
Like a B.
Okay, Mackenzie. Let's see if you can guess what word I'm gonna write next.
Hanenlay?
Close. It'd be Hanenlay. Or, actually, it could be a little bit of Hanenlay, but that is how you say it in Elvish. Now, let's try and write it. Now, it's kind of a difficult, interesting word to write, but it's authentic.
And the L.
And address to the garden door. I was starting on the storm. Pulling teeth from the prince of gold. When had tragic open in my mind. And in tone of a need.
American English people.
Thank you. Or grazie if you're Italian. Or merci if you're French.
Or we are so international.
Shane. Yeah, that says thank you
German.
Very much.
German. Yeah. So thank you. Hanenle. To you. Now... I'm gonna do another word, just like we did before. Let's see, what word am I gonna do? Okay, I'm gonna do a fun phrase. Or just this, okay. Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh. Now I'm going to do another phrase.
I caught you on it all.
Oh. Well, I'm going to edit that. Now I'm going to do another phrase.
Man, Sinich.
What? No, silly. It's Monkenik. Or Monkenik is more proper.
Elvish now, shall we? All right, then. Let's see, we got the M action right here. Even though that's not really an M. JK.
What is this yellow thing?
You're running out of tape.
Okay.
A. N. C. E. N. I. C. H.
Which is a special case.
I think it is. And the question mark in Elvish, which looks like this.
Which, remember guys, was the B.
And do you know what that means?
Means, what do you see?
I don't know, what do I see?
And I see me.
And one of my favorite phrases, which I'll do really quick because we're running out of time, folks, is... right there. Dartho Guin Barihan. Barion. Yeah. Which is like this. This kind of R. Dar. Yes. Just kidding.
Yeah.
No, it would be the other R.
Oh.
TH.
Oh.
Oh.
Gwyn Barrett.
You. Then B, E, R, I, A, N. And that means stay with the hobbits.
One of our personal favorites.
Yep, yeah. And now we're gonna teach you just some one words. You know, just some one words. Let's see. Stop that now. Stop. Rope, horse, cake, syrup, loss, snow, niniak, rainbow, my govanin, welcome,
adie,
farewell, goodbye.
Albedursten, adieu.